other from the previous location in which it's using for fun now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. The bullets are still ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too. So, whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pilot? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash the light at him from time to time. Those older models would always be disoriented with bright light. It was called a system restart or something. Come to think of it, I'm gonna try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold it in place for a few seconds. That glitch might carry it over to the newer models too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always